The children have suffered multiple and traumatic injuries, including partial and complete amputations.